Hell no. I swear I hit like 10 guys with the torque boat, it just didn't die. You guys were kicking their ass with your guns though, that's for sure. See, there goes the tour. Getting started. I'm a cheat and bring out the big gun. Yeah. Man, it's been like double XP weekend every day since they came out with that crap. And, you know, what I don't get, you know, is the levels don't do anything for good reward. It's just a number. Oh, whoops. Part of the online experience though, like I know me and Destro was saying how some of this Toki's board, and you know, he made the comment that sometimes he gets kicked on it, and I was like, don't feel bad, you know, because that's just online gameplay, it's random. That's one reason why I play Ground Wars, because there's more people to shoot, so you don't gotta go hunting for people. Exactly. I mean, you can't run out in the middle of the street neither, but at the same time, like yesterday I was playing TDM with maybe like four guys from TZG, and there was times where I'm looking for people literally for like 3 minutes straight, and I couldn't find shit.
Right.
Never had that problem in Ground War. It's just, you know.
If you're not fighting anybody in Ground
War,
it's because
you're the only one here fighting. Right. I wish they had more game modes for Ground War, like Demolition 2 or Capture the Flag. Right. I will.
I think on Capture the Flag, everyone would just have like 30 deaths.
Probably.
No, it would just be generated to like 2 deaths. Good now.
I would love it though. Pigeon that. Shoot, each match would probably be like 3 hours long though. More ammo on this board than we do pavilion. Good lord. Nat. Oh!
I want to open the door, Tony.
Whoops.
Oh, I got to open the door.
I got stuck on the wall and I pressed your wall and I died, goddammit.
Oh, man.
I love security. Yeah, that's karma for me someplace to go,
I was warned, it looked like Dom just said fuck it, and I was like, no. Right. Right. Nice.
You can't take these way over there. That's like bad.
Yeah, sure is. Where'd you go? Dude, he just took that in the shoulder.
Yeah.
Say so myself. Damn, move. Damn, he moved. Pretty fast for a good boy. Stay still. Hit him in his wrist. Who you guys think gonna take the Super Bowl? Green Bay? You guys know when the last time they won a Super Bowl was?
Like 5 years ago, wasn't it?
That's not too far.
Because I think they said Green Bay wins will be their
7th. Well, hell, that's not bad. I'm thinking they haven't won in a while. Yeah, I'm gonna come say hi. Me and the business center have a shotgun.
Hey, I played Dom, you may even want me.
Uh-oh. I ain't even gonna try to make that. Anybody need an ammo box?
No.
Nope.
No.
I haven't really seen too many of Green Bay's games this year, so I just hope it's competitive. Like, I've seen a few of Pittsburgh's, and their defense is pretty hot right now.
Yeah, but Green
I should have been paying more attention to him during the season. Oh, you know what other movie I wanted to see that movie, what is it, Priest? I think you guys posted a thread about it on the board too. I think it's called Priest, where it's a bunch of guys who are, of course, the priests for the church, and all of them have a cross tattooed in their forehead, and they hunt vampires or some mess like that. Really? Nah, I'll find it. Because I remember Kill Dog went nuts about it too, but I mean, I think you guys posted it like last month. I had just saw another trailer for it last Saturday though when I saw the writing. Man, if they give him a decent looking suit, I'll watch it. But if they give him something funny looking, then he'll just look too corny to me. Yeah. It could be worse though. Well, I don't know. Like, seriously, if they did the movie nowadays with the old Transformers, some of those cars are like dirt old, so it'd be kind of funny.
Even like, I don't even have to be the same car. Well, I think it would have been hilarious.
That's what I meant. I'd die laughing, but I'm like, he just wouldn't be as cool, you know? Right. What was kind of cool though was like half the damn Autobots were Lamborghinis. Nah, I was aiming at him. It would be good if he could do like a few of the old school Autobots, but some of them did need an update. They don't even make half those cars anymore now that I think about it. I just want to know what's up with the storyline and them saying they've always been there on the moon. Because that completely shits on part two then, right?
I swear to God, if
you can't get it. I'm pretty sure it'd be something along those lines. Well, actually, you know what? Quit. It can't get any worse than Galactus being a giant ass cloud. Man, with CGI, they could have done anything they wanted to. I just call it bullshit.
Oh, man. The little point that's better way too big. It's bullshit.
Nah. I mean, like, if they couldn't do CGI, then I would understand that. But I mean, look at Avatar, look at Transformers. I just think, you know, they were being lazy. Right. Oh, nice shot. Dude, he's like half a mile away, still shooting. Nice. I saw Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief on HBO, and the Greek gods were like the same size as Galactus would normally be, so. I mean, if they can do that, they could have made Galactus and give him a funny looking helmet, you know? Oh, did he ever get?
Shit,
we're all here. Good. Story one out.
Safety's off.
Quicksilver's like, I don't give a shit. I was standing out here. And they know not to even mess with him. Look at that. They're not even trying to get him. That guy's camped way in the back, too. See if I can get that line shot. Woohoo!
I had him right where I wanted
him. Whoops. Where did they go?